On November 28, 2011, I received $30 trillion from NASA's Pete. I was so impressed with your last debunk on Shane Killian that I think your scientific research is vital to see if NASA did fly even one human to the moon. I can only hope that everyone else donates like I have. Radiation tests are very important. Cheers, Pete. P.S. Hope you survive the radiation. Ditto, but doubtful. After doing the conversion to US dollars, the total amount of funds raised is $425.92. Only 299,999,574.08 to go.